A Northeast Portland restaurant is celebrating 2 years in business with new summer menu items and a cheesecake that sounds amazing. Yes, if you were drooling, watching McKinsey's live shot, and wishing you had dessert, you're gonna keep wishing you had dessert, but you can go get this for yourself. We have Javier Canteras here from Urdaneta, and you guys have this cheesecake. I like to think I've seen a lot of cheesecakes, but none have looked like this.
Not quite like this. I mean, this is unlike any other cheesecake anybody's ever had. It's called a burnt Basque cheesecake.
What?
Comes from northern Spain in the Basque country. There's no crust on it. You know, it is what it is. It's really light, fluffy, airy. It's not dense at all.
You burn it on purpose? Is there like a perfect level of burning, or could just the average person, like myself maybe, who's not good at baking things, can you burn it too much?
I think you can burn it too much, but it's difficult to burn it too much. I think
gives you a little more leeway there.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, so, you know, the inside, it's really eggy, really, really airy, really,
I don't know if
really
you guys
fluffy.
Can hear Zach behind the camera, who goes, oh, it looks so good. It looks like just a cloud.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's, you know, it's not dense at all, mm-hmm. you know, like it's like a cross between like a flan and a cheesecake.
Ooh,
from America.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
And then what do you top it with?
You know, it's cherry season right now, so we got some local cherries, mm-hmm. so we just have a cherry compote.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
And then there's no crust. The burnt parts kind of act as the crust?
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. There's no crust, nothing to get in the way of the actual cheesecake,
uh-huh.
which we love. We just want to get down to the good part.
Wow.
And let me look at that. You got to try.
My goodness. Do you always go spoon for this type of cheesecake since it's fluffy?
You know, it's really fluffy. It can also be a little gooey intentionally. So mm-hmm. spoon is the way to go.
And what are these flowers that you put on top of?
There are some edible and nasturtium flowers that we get from, how is it?
It's so fluffy.
Right?
I can't even tell, oh my gosh. That tastes like I'm eating a cloud. That's so delicious.
It's pretty delicious.
And it's still warm and it's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And you guys, okay, we only have 15 seconds left. Where can people sure. find you? Because you have a lot of new summer items too on your menu, right?
Yeah, we're Urdaneta on the corner of 30th and Northeast Alberta. Come see us, we're a super fun place.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Chef
Absolutely.
Javier. That is so delicious. I'm gonna eat it all. Right back.
Thank you.